Man, it's gonna be a great day today. Great day today.
The Colts held their first night practice, first and only night practice of training camp on Wednesday in front of a packed house at Macholtz Stadium. It also doubled as the team's first practice in pads at this year's training camp.
It's great for us, man. Anytime we can break it up, you know, to have the fans out, you know, cheering, it makes you get up almost as a game environment. So it's always great to see the fans. They come out, they support us. They, you know, in this great city of Anderson here. So it's a pleasure to be here. And if we can put on a show for them, all the better.
I think there's magic in the air for sure. And at the same time, you're sitting here on August 5th knowing what a long haul that it is, you know, what it really takes to get in the playoffs and then to win playoff games and all those sort of things. But when you take this team and we realize what they did last year and you add the presence of Frank Gore, Andre Johnson, Robert Mathis coming back, and some other veterans that we got, including a great draft, obviously we feel really good about it. There's some things that have to gel. People, you know, are asking about the offensive line, making sure that's going to be solid enough, productive enough that it's not a weak link. Obviously, on occasion, defensively stopping the run and that sort of thing. And we're excited, you know, to prove that we're a physical team. You know, we're more than just an athletic team that can throw the ball. But we really think there is something special in the air, and can't wait to get it started.